Yes, down you go, son. Whoa. Oh, yes, and welcome back to another episode of Floris Evolved. I am your host, Logan, the bloody nine fingers. And just to recap, we are drifted way east back towards the Khergit Kharnate. We're looking to find Hersir Farn, who gave us the quest to visit one of his spies, but unfortunately he's been quite elusive and we can't actually find him. But we will talk to Jarl Olaf, maybe ask him where he is. Oh, and it looks like, I'm like, Logan Ninefingers, at your service. Yes. Yes, you did hear correctly, my friend. May I ask you something? I want to know the location. What? I want to ask you something. I want to know the location. You have to ask someone else. What's his problem? Oh, my goodness. Okay. So it looks like... Ah, yes, Hersir Farn. It looks like we meet again, Logan Ninefingers. Yes. Yes, there we go. Palantir's Marnet is advanced to level 3. And also, if we just skip out of here and go into the character, because Logan Ninefingers has one skill point to attribute. Now, we've got a couple of options here. If we take the charisma, maybe we can bump up our leadership. And yes, we're able to do that. So we're going to bump it into leadership there. And of course, we're going to put everything into either our archery. Yes, we'll just put it all into our archery because why not? And let's see who else. Okay, so we've got the mercenary ritters. We shall put them into... Should we do the Comtur Ritter? Why not? Palantir's Marnard. So let's just have a chat with him. And tell me about your skills, my good man. Okay, so who is he to... Okay, so we've already got leadership 2, but now we've got leadership 3. Maybe we can put one into inventory management. Yes, there we go. And maybe one in wound treatment there, and let's get him into the palms. Sensational. And never mind. And who else also needs to be upgraded? The Nord Berserkers. Let's go into the Kurtzvilners. Oh, and tell me about your skills. I haven't seen her. Okay, so inventory management, prisoner management. Okay, so let's just put it in skill, and maybe we should put it in shield there. She obviously isn't one of our greatest companions. I don't know what I should. Let's go into the recruiter. Okay, so obviously what we're going to do now, everything is under siege, and we may go. Forget it. Okay, so what are we doing? If these guys are going to all head in Hertogi Aiden's party, let's see if any of these guys can give us any tasks. A group of sea raiders have established a hideout in this area. Yes, I will definitely do that. But once these guys all turn up and head straight in for the kill there, we are going to siege Dirham, and we are going to take it. We're going to take it. What is going on? Is everyone... Are we going to take Dirham or not, chaps? So the siege continues. And we're just waiting for everyone to go in there. So I don't think... Okay, so we've got some Dirham patrol here. Maybe I might go and attack those guys whilst we wait, and that'll upgrade some of our troops to some higher level units there. But in the meantime, let's just double check if I actually upgraded the Rodok ones correctly, the recruiter. Oh no, I didn't, damn it. Okay, so we should have gone for the novitio. Oh, hang on, but we can still... Okay, that's gonna be okay, because we can get the recruiter Ballistere and get them. Or we could even get some mounted crossbowmen. That might be interesting. Okay, so what we're going to do, we are going to hold and we're going to wait. And the day is passing. Okay. And we shall see you guys once we enter the castle. Yes, we meet again, Logan Nine Fingers. Yes, you heard correctly, and we are ready to join you. Thank you very, very much. And we are waiting for you guys to storm Dirham so we can attack them. And it seems that nobody is going to attack Dirham. That's unfortunate. Should we go in and try to... It doesn't look like that we're going to attack, but what we will do is that we are going to fight maybe this guy. Oh, he's got 76, 53, that... Okay, so what to do? Oh, here we go. We're gonna have to move in there and help. Yes, this is gonna be a big battle here. Come on. Yes, now let's go in there. So we're going to rush to the aid of Hersia Fan's party, and we're going to charge the enemy, of course. And I sincerely wish... Okay, so we are going to hold position, as we always do, just to get the measure of our forces. Okay, so where are our men? Okay, men. So I believe that we should probably get everyone to follow me into battle. So we got Hersia Fan's party there going straight in for the kill. I think we would be better to pull our troops slightly behind them. Oh, but look at those men there. They're looking pretty tough indeed. The Nords are going to destroy the Khergits in this battle there. We've just got far too many troops. Oh, hang on. Okay. So where are their forces? Okay, so here we go. And the horse is going there. Let's get everyone to hold position here. But let's get our cavalry to charge in and meet with them. Yes, here we go. Come on, men. To the death. Yes, let's get in there, men. All right, so let us get our heavy infantry to charge in. Oh, here we go. Let's get them. Yes, down you go, son. Whoa. Come on. Get these horse lords off there. Kill every last one of them. Thank you very much indeed. Oh, I'm getting... Oh, come on. Oh, and it looks like this is going to be a very close battle indeed, but I think we're going to get the best of them there. Oh, their horse. Come on, then. Oh, no, I've just been knocked down. This is good. Maybe we should pull back there now on one of the Rodoks. Come on, then. Oh, no. Come on, now we've got a spear. Now we've got a chance of destroying them. Actually, half our forces are going to be defeated, though. It looks like we might be okay here. Yes, I think we may just be able to win this. I think we might just be able to win. Oh, no. Oh, here we go. Now they're going to send in their infantry. Oh, come on. Oh, no. And I've just been defeated again. But look at the kill feed. It seems to be all green on our end. Okay, so we're going to go in there. We might. Okay, so now I'm in control of Palantius Marned, but I think our forces have taken a bit of a hit. Oh my goodness, what a battle. This could go either way. I've got no idea who's going to win this. Come on, Marned, what are you doing? What kind of weapon have you got, my friend? Yes. I'll tell you what, the Khergits have put in such a fight there. Come on, just get this guy down. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, Marned. I think they're on the retreat. Let's just get this guy. Come on, Marned. You got to get one kill, for goodness sakes. Yes, Marned, come on. Come on, Marned. Yes. And I think this might be the last one. And we may indeed be victorious here. Oh my god, the archers are coming in pretty fast there. Let's get them. Come on, man. We just got to get that horse archer off his horse there and we should be okay. Come on, Nords. Oh, look at that guy. Come on. Oh, here we go. Oh no, come on. Come on, Marnid. This is a chance to prove yourself in battle. Come on. Yes. We are victorious. Yes, and we win the battle again. However, we have suffered 11 men that were killed, unfortunately, but that is probably better than what I thought it might be. Sir Farn, good to see you here, Logan Nine Fingers. Okay, so our relationship with the Kingdom of Nords has increased to 26 to 30. Sir Farn, 9 to 10. He is, yes, and then we acquire a prisoner. Indeed, and we're just going to take all of these men prisoner, of course, so we're going to capture them indeed. And let's access the items from the pool and have a look at the helms that we've got here. I may even keep that one. And we've got a warhorse. Fantastic. Yes. Oh, okay, so what we've got to do is actually get rid of some of this stuff. Let's get rid of the rotten pork, of course, because we don't need any of that. What's all this? Tattered, yeah, head armor. No, we don't want any of that indeed. Okay, so I think we've got everything there. And all right, Palantir said, Captain, have you heard Palantir's Narnia's story about the abuse of power by a village elder? Her tale made my blood boil. How I wish I was there to tell him what I think of him. Maybe it's the way she talks or maybe the way she walks. Somewhere she reminds me of my late wife. I feel sorry for her that she has to live through such an experience. But I'm glad that at least one soul in this company that really understands me. There we go. So see, they've put aside their differences. And what we are going to do, we are going to leave it there for now. That was an epic battle indeed. And when we return, I think we're going to have to fight Noyandolo Krumhook's party. And thank you very, very much for watching indeed, and I shall see you on the next video.